Married in Vegas, we don't need a guest.